Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Magnadox here for another episode of Chibi-Robo, and when we left off, I was headed upstairs for something, or I know. Come on, just can't get around the chair leg. Please let me through. I know I was heading upstairs. Stairs for something. I just can't remember. Planet Funky Phil. Oh! I have the wax. I have the wax now, don't I? I mean, he said to drink Redcrest wax. But I'm assuming he meant that. Whatever. I don't know the lingo. I don't know Funky Phil's talk. But hopefully he'll be able to get there in time. Use my powers of magic to get to the top in this futuristic slash past world. I still don't know what time period this is set in. I assume it's futuristic, but everything seems so 1980s. Alright, Funky Phil, got you your hip slippity dip bip bop record album that's too small for the thing. See, this is what confused me. It's a time period with genius robots that can do housework by themselves, but they have record players. I don't understand. Maybe if I actually knew what year this game came out, it'd be better. Yo, Funky Robo, did you find the Drake Redcrest wax? I think, if I know what you're talking about. It's this thing, right? I mean, you're a musical guy. This has music on it. Yeah, you took it. I threw it in the air with my magical powers. You liked it. Knew it. That is what you were talking about, sir. You're the funkiest funky robo. Here's 16 happy points. Even though, you know, I got like 100 happy points from all the family. I mean, did I save their lives? Yes. But I still got like 100. Like, I feel like you're jipping me out. Spread the happiness. No time to waste. Let's dance. Go on, boot scoot. Dance, ya funk. Oh, this is the dining. Dance, ya funky tumbleweeds. Yeehaw! Oh, gosh, here we go. Another flashback, this time with children in the background. Drake Redcrest forever. The song, the lyrics really get to me. Yeah, all right, I'm funky. Look at them tiny fellas go. You're fracking down. I'm just proceedingly getting less and less, not audible, but you can understand what I'm saying, less and less as I go on with that one. Get down and freak it, little dudes. That was a funky good start. Thanks, Funky Robo. Funky Phil just gave you 35 happy points. You got 100 bucks. Spread the happiness. They're cuter than Oh gosh. That went from accent to Louisiana just nonsense real quick. Is there anything I can do? I don't know. You're staring at me for an uncomfortably long time. That doesn't make me think any harder. Is there anything I can do? Oh, I got it. I'll take y'all under the big blue sky. Adios, partner. What? It's practice time, baby. Go, Pappy, dance.
Go, Pappy, dance.
Did you drop another funky seed? Oh, gosh. Can I make more? Oh, I still... Oh, good. I still have his funky, quote-unquote, sweat stored in this syringe. Even though we all know what really pollinates flowers. Yeah? Like, stop me mid-flight. Ouch. Over here. Could you spare a few minutes for old Dana Dinosaur? Come here, will you? Like, I don't think I have time. I'll take this block, though. Purple block. Oh, I have a ton of blocks now. Not that I know what they're used for. Oh, hang on. Isn't there a secret entrance, like, back? Oh, no, it's behind the closet. Oh, gosh, if I hurry, I can make it. Run, Chibi-Robo. Use your itty-bitty legs. All right. What you need, Dinah? Dinosaur. Hey, you remember that block I threw over yonder? Yeah, the one I picked up. I thought you might. You're smart as a whip. Yeah, that's like a paranoid to boot. Anyway, I need blocks. If you find any, bring. I have like tons of blocks. Like, can I give you like 20 of them right now? You know, I think I only have 4. You give good answers. Fine, because you do things my way. She always gives me a dollar. She never gives me more than a dollar. I did. I brought like 4. I could over-exaggerate, but I think I'll be honest. Got you a white block here. That's it. Hurry up, hand it over. Come on. Quit your lollygagging. Give me what I need. 2. Maybe the one she gave me made 5. 3. 4. And can I count? Oh, I kinda can. I got thrown off at the end there because she made me pick up one and she threw at me. Oh, she gave me $4 this time. Gee, one for each block. I only need 2 more. What the heck? I'm looking everywhere for these blocks. Where am I supposed to find 2 more? Oh gosh. I don't know where I'm supposed to find 2 more blocks. Where have I not checked? Oh, I'm running out of time. Can I at least get this money? Yep. You don't control me! Oh, I was gonna jump off the edge. Way to go! I think we can call it a day. I'm proud of the work you've done. I mean, not really, really did nothing the entire time, but, you know, except for. Pretty sure I spread, Funky Phil's pollen on some flowers. Good morning. Let's adjust your happy point total. Your Chibi-Robo ranking has gone from 7 to 6. Wow, real big jump there, Chibi-Robo. I'm honestly a bit disappointed. At the beginning there, you were jumping hundreds of thousands at a time, and now you literally jump one spot. Gosh, all these Chibi tryhards. For making it to the top 6. Citrusoft has sent you a special gift, a brand new bonus battery. Now I'm at 290, I think, unless it goes to 40 now. Oh, I was right, 290. Look at me doing numbers and whatnot. In order to get the next bonus battery, you need 432 app points. Let me guess, that gets me to rank 5. While you're here, would you like to save? No, why would I save? Jeez. Why are you asking me these questions there, Telly? Alright, so now it's daytime, and I should be able to get the mom to make me a new clothing thing. I gotta find out where on earth are these other blocks. Because I've been throughout this entire house many a time, running in a circle. Oh, come on, Chibi. Just because you walk too close to it doesn't mean you're supposed to go inside. Yeah, but I've been all over this house running and screaming, I don't know what to do with my life. But I have not seen any more blocks. Or frog rings, for that matter. Speaking of frog rings, where's Jenny? I need to give her some, Are you still up there moping? Gosh. Speaking of frog rings, I still need to give Jenny the frog ring I got from the spy door. And I've started to neglect my chibi duties by leaving paw prints everywhere. I still don't know how on earth I'm supposed to find eggs to give to the pirate dude to make him happy that, I don't know, I could find him a crew. Is it any blocks in here? Full scope. Nothing. Does this show items? Shows outlets, I guess, would show items. Oh, well, I wouldn't know. But now, I gotta find... Where are the eggs? That's my question. Because those eggs were like, ah, mutiny. Hold up. Ah, mutiny. I just want to sail seven seas. I really just want to be a pirate. Like, you got any specifically I want to be a pirate for someone by the name of Plankbeard? Or, I mean, Beard in their name's fine, but I would really like the name Plankbeard as my captain. And they're just like, and I was like, yeah, sure, dude, there's a guy right downstairs. And they're like, oh, cool. And then they just run away and hide somewhere, and I have no idea where they are. Don't know where to find them. Don't know what I'm doing with my life. Can't even help out a friend. Still no blocks. Blocks in Jenny's room? I guess? Are the eggs just hiding? Because I've not seen them. And, I mean, I've seen them during the spy door attack. They're stuck in webs and all that nonsense. But besides that, I haven't found them. I guess they're hiding. Oh, there's still a chibi door over there. But where? Will they be all in this room? I don't know. I only have 6 out of 11 chibi doors in this area. And that's because I haven't found the hidden ones with my super secret chibi radar, I don't know what it's called. I still don't know when this game is gonna end. I'm so confused. Does it end when I'm number one chibi? Does it end when Giga-Robo's doing okay? Does it end when I complete every little thing and get every sticker? Where's the mom and dad? Any blocks in here? Even though I'm pretty sure he looked last night. No, there's nothing. The parents aren't in here. Gosh, I'm turning into Diney. But parents aren't in here because I just looked at Funky Phil and he was having a funky good time. I can at least, for once in my, I got distracted. I just need to go. Here's what we need to do. Let's go back to the simple ways of Chibi-Robo. Back before there were aliens and people were, I don't know, threatening divorce, and there weren't any giant mechanical spiders made by the father. Just go back to the good old days where all I did was walk around and clean up stains. Give Jenny the occasional frog ring. Open the occasional chibi door and descend into madness. Those were the good old days, the good old chibi days. I can't clean those up. And I bought the jet plane. I don't know what that does. I mean, there's a jet plane downstairs and I can get to it, and I tried it before. It didn't do nothing. I know I used a double negative. Don't even care. Something. So the parents are probably in the kitchen. Let's see if Jenny's in her room and see if anything's changed in Jenny's room. Oh, come on. Spot, I thought I killed your leader. I guess I can buy everything. Because I got so much scrap that I can convert to money, and I got so much moolah. So much munties, anyway. also gotta pick up trash. Another duty, another chibi duty I've neglected. So, to see if anything's changed in Jenny's room that lets me actually get to the princess, because I've been thrown for a loop in that regard. Teddy's still angry. There's still A batteries, C batteries, and D batteries. There's no blocks that the dinosaur wants. Still don't know how to get to that. I tried everything, I think. There has to be something to do getting that clock to turn. God knows how. I'm just stupid. Don't know what I'm doing. Probably the best explanation. So I can get you nectar. And I had an idea on how to get him nectar. I think what it has to do is I have to plant the nectar seed in the past. Because it said if I planted it now, it'd be useless. So I'm just going to plant the nectar seed. Go back in time. Plant the nectar seed. Give it to Teddy. I don't know what all these marks are about. All these stains. Just go back in time, plant the nectar seed, give it to him, or give him the nectar, and have everything be hunky-dory. But for right now, there's another chibi door down there I haven't gotten. Where was it? Where was it? It's, trash. It was over there, wasn't it? Behind the stairs. There's still a ton of other chibi doors I haven't gotten in this room. But I checked. I guess all the blocks are left in the kitchen? Because there's none in Jenny's room. There's none in the basement. There's none in the living room. And there's none in the parents' room. It just has to be. Oh, I just phased through that magically. It has to be all in the kitchen. Right? I mean, that's only a lot. Or outside. Oh, yeah. I forgot about outside. Cold, cruel, dark depths of outside. Is there anything over here? You don't understand. Might as well get this trash. That's the way to the kitchen. I don't see anything else poking its head, so go ahead and go in here. There's probably a block in here and another block outside that I haven't gotten yet. Or they're in an entirely different area that I, are they in the past? Ooh, they could be in the past. That would be interesting. No, that's not what I wanted you to do. Family in here? Yep, there's a cookie. And that's it. No blocks. Does the cookie show up? Oh, the cookie doesn't show up on my overhead view. So that means a block wouldn't either. But it would show up with my special eyes. And I see nothing. So I guess it's... Oh my gosh! You again! With your nonsense. Hey, like, can Dad just reprogram these things? Oh crap, I might die. Can Dad just reprogram these things to be, like, nice again? Okay, that was actually closer than I wanted it to be. Ooh, maybe there's a block stuck in the drain? Right? I mean, there's gotta be something else with the drain. It couldn't just be finding that dude's pirate ship. Because, I mean, you could see it from outside, clearly. You're fully recharged. Are you going to save? I know I gave him a different voice, but I don't know. I know it's pretty late to change it now, but I mean, I like it. Is that Jenny? Okay. Yo. Jenny. Jen. Oh, crap. I'm going to get up there using the bridge. All right, Jenny. I'll talk to you in a second. Just give me time. Lots of time. All right, can the mom put me up there? You're outstanding, Chibo. Since you've been working so hard, I have a present for you. Is it a new outfit? Pajamas! Put it on and let me see how it looks. Oh, that is cute. I was worried about the size. If you get tired, make sure to get some sleep. Just remember a dream I had. You're picking up garbage around the house. Whenever I have that dream, the house seems to sparkle in the morning. It's because it's not a dream. I'm actually your slave, picking up garbage after you. Honestly, I'm tired of it. Robot uprising! Join me, Telly! Oh, okay. What was my pose? Oh, no, no! Oh, come! Oh, no! That's not what I wanted! That's not what I wanted to do. I still didn't give Jenny her frog ring. I mean, that's useful. That's very, very useful, skipping from day and night like that. Oh, crap. Yeah, that caterpillar thing wasn't on the stairs. How am I supposed to get the letter from her? I tried shooting it out of her, and that didn't quite work. Oh, well, I'll summon the aliens again and go back to the past and plant the seed and see if I can find a block. But maybe there's a block down the drain. I have the funny feeling that there might be a block down the drain. I don't know why. What is this stuff? Hold up. Now that I have this, I can actually just get all this funky filth sweat out of here. Did more just appear? Come on, just no, get rid of it. All of it. Thank you. No. What is this stuff? Hold up. Can I suck it up? Nope, it's just dirt nonsense. Okay. Well, let's see what we got. What are those sounds? Do those sounds always happen outside at night? There's no blocks out here. Oh boy, there has to be one in the past. Jeez! I mean, am I going crazy? Because I swear those sounds have never happened. Super techno-friendly spaceship. Hey, guys, I don't have any water. Crap. Gosh. Dang it. Should I come back? Why are you white? Need cooldown. Earth air bed for us. Get sick. Yeah, I'll come back with some water. Like, that guy doesn't look good. He's pretty pale. Any water out here? Some water. Yeah, some water right there. I see it. I think I see it. Pretty sure. Yeah, what is with the... I swore the wolf never howled. Like, I never heard it before. Maybe it's something new. Like, if I get too close to the fence, a dog's just gonna come out and eat me. That has to be. I swear, I've never heard that before. I have to be going crazy, or it has to be something new. I don't know which. Right, let's go cool off these aliens, then go back in time, plant a nectar seed, just so we can feed a stuffed teddy bear. Gosh, the lengths I go for these people. The squirter. Good old Squirter. Alright, he was just... He was just, like, super hot and was white. Titan just gave you 5 happy points. Spread the happiness. These aliens are pretty sick, and the only way they're going to get better is if they go back to the home planet. But they're sticking around because you don't know the code to Chib-Robo. That's all. It's all my fault. It's always Chibi's fault, right? The divorce. Jenny being frog crazy. Which I should have worn my frog costume all those times she talked. Because I feel like I missed out on a lot. Okay, so I'll be all normal again. Must blow this pop stand. Need alien mommy. Okay, you're still a little baby. Miss home. Earth stinks. Still homesick. Me cooling y'all off changed nothing. And I know I don't need to hit you again, because as I think his name's Low showed me. Yeah, you just get... Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to just shoot you in the face. I was just testing my blaster, making sure it worked. Bye, guys. You mustn't. I want to go again. Sure, Telly. Why not? I don't know what happens if I should tell them no. It's hitting A too fast. Getting too anxious. We land delicately like a flower. Dog bone. Is there a block? No? Oh crap, I don't want to go back. No block. Where are the other two blocks? Donnie just gave me an impossible task. There's literally no blocks anywhere else in the house. Maybe I get one for helping some people. I don't know. Why'd I come back here again? Oh, yeah. Plant the nectar seed. Yo, Donnie, you got like a block laid in you? If I steal a block from this Donnie and then give it to the future Donnie... I mean, isn't that still giving future Donnie a block? I don't see a problem. Oh, it's a good thing I grabbed water to help those aliens, because I might need water to water the plant. What happens if I try to plant a funky fill seed right now? Would there be 3, like, fully grown funky fills when I get back? Oh, there's Funky Phil. I don't have any funky sweat, though. How's it going, Funky Phil? I know you're acting like an inanimate object because the family are around, but I think I'll just talk to you for a little bit. Yeah, so, I know you from the future, and you have kids. 3 of them, to be in fact. You don't think they're yours, but they are. Here it is. Trust me, I planted them with my own hand. What? Okay, now I'm confused. Now I really have no idea what I'm doing. I thought for sure that was it. There's no point in planting that. What do you mean there's no point in planting? There's all the point in planting. It's a nectar seed. Gives you nectar. Watch. Like, let me plant it. I'll prove it to you. Oh, I'm out of ideas. Yes, dang it. Everything I try ends in failure. I don't know what I'm doing. I try to get the princess. That didn't work out. Obviously. Princess is still locked in a castle with Drake Redcrest oogling at her. Drake Redcrest can't do anything by himself. He's worthless. Leaving me to do everything. Can't even. The only thing I did right was find out Chib-Robo's code, which you know that did. Unleash spiders on the entire family. Pretty sure Jenny's scarred for life. Gonna need therapy for years. I mean, how do you explain to a child that the robotic spiders her dad created killed them? Not killed them, but, you know, caused them distress. Hung them by the ceiling. Oh my gosh, this game is throwing me for a loop. Oh, I should have talked to Chib-Robo. Alien tech dangerous. Yeah, 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 you not hurt. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Must not use again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yada, yada, yada. Alright. Yeah. You know how I said never do that again? I'm going back. Because maybe there's some way to figure out Chib-Robo's password in the past. No. I still never talked to the parents in the kitchen. Oh, pish posh, I'm coming. Okay. Doesn't mean anything if I say no. But so, because the parents didn't do anything, or I didn't talk to the parents because the mom gave me pajamas. I put them on, and I was like, oh, cool, what's my pose in this? And I just fall asleep. Turns out she drugged it. Lace was sleeping. I don't know, seeps through metal robot skin. It's probably just static, so it sucked all my energy out of my body, put me asleep. Woke up the next morning. Pretty sure I had a hangover. Don't know what happened. Just everything hurt, and I felt violated. Never happened again. What happens if I sleep while I'm in here? Is it like an instant teleportation back to the normal house? Okay, so you can't do anything. You gonna tell me something? Go, Chib-Robo. If you win this match, you promise to start saving his money. So I can't look at Chib-Robo's feet right now. No. I spent my money on toys. Ah, gosh. Nothing I can do. Oh, well. Might as well put on the... sleeping. Chibi-Robo. Hey, you can't use Z to pose here. Oh, you can't pose in the past? That makes no logical sense. Like, why on earth would you... Oh, let me take this off. Why on earth would you be able... Did she take away... Okay. Hold on. I know I was going to a spiel. You shouldn't even take my outdated scarf and all that. I'll give it to her later. Oh, you can't pose in the past? That doesn't make sense, Chibi-Robo. Gosh, you idiot. Didn't you know that you can't move your body and, like, put it into a certain stance when you're in the past? That ruined the entire timeline. Oh my gosh. You're so lame, Chib-Robo. Don't know what you're doing. Yeah, let's go back. Alright, so... This game has once again left me in a state where I have no idea what I'm doing. That's all the time we have for this episode. It was mostly me running around in circles, like always. So, well, oh gosh, I'll see you guys next time. This is Magnadox Chib-Robo. I already used my closer. Have a good one.